Good morning and welcome to Eagles Nest Live for your AHS Morning News. Hello, I'm Hannah.
And I'm Dante, and we're here to provide you with the news for today, Friday, May 19th.
Mrs. Garner has the stamp test card for those seniors who earn the stamp card. Please stop by room 229 to pick up your stamp card today.
Students, on Thursday, May 24th, you will be turning in your laptops. You will be turning in your laptops and charger, not your case and strap. Make sure your assistive tag is on the bottom of your laptop in the clear pouch and the laptop is charged. You will be charged for any damages of your laptop, for the fees must be paid before you can exempt any final exams. Also, if you have a locker and you don't want to keep it for next year, you need to clean it out and turn it in your lock on May 24th. If you have any questions, please see Misty Berry in the front office before May 24th.
Hey guys, I know the end of the school year is almost over, but don't forget to end it strong. To help you out, here's some days of the week to help you whenever you're down. Remember on Mondays to always stay motivated.
What motivates me? Yeah. Fear of failure.
My friends motivate me to be a better person every day.
What is something that motivates you every day?
Something that motivates me every day is your beautiful, smiling faces.
My dogs motivate me.
Let's see how Apollo takes their Tuesdays and transforms them into something better. Here's my transformation.
How have you transformed over the school year?
I've dyed my hair.
How have you transformed over the school year?
My forehead has gotten larger and my hairline has gone further back.
Hey, what's the transformation that you made over these 4 years?
I can tell you all kinds of stuff, but probably what affected me the most would probably be the everyday. You know, it's really helped me grow to be a better person, and yeah.
How have you transformed over this school year?
I have transformed by losing 45 pounds over the school year.
Wow, congratulations.
On Wednesdays, write a nice note on a piece of paper and put it on someone's windshield. Just like these around the school, write a little small note and leave them somewhere. It always is around kindness.
In a world where you can be anything, be kind.
Don't forget on Thursdays to be thankful for what you have.
I'm thankful for my family and my friends.
What have you been thankful for this year?
I've been thankful for Mr. Deitch. He's been very good to me.
Ms. Dame, what are you thankful for?
I'm thankful for my family, and I'm thankful that my son is at Murray State University, and we are able to pay for his college education.
Woo!
Yay! I'm thankful for my boyfriend that we've been together for 4 years since freshman year.
I'm thankful for my mom.
On Thursdays, I'm thankful to spend time with my family.
I'm thankful that I get to live another day.
On Fridays, always have fun.
Well, me and Hal usually hang out on Fridays, and we usually get Chick-fil-A.
Curly, what do you do on Fridays to make it fun?
I hang out with my friends and chill.
Live up your week always to the fullest.
Attention all Thespian Society students. The last media of the year is this afternoon in Mrs. Berry's room. All Thespian Society members should plan to attend.
The Paul and Girls Soccer Team will be having an informational meeting for parents and student athletes next Thursday, May 24th at 6 p.m. in the Apollo Gym. This meeting will be for students who attend a tryout for high school girls soccer.
Seniors, you can still order the class of 2018 graduation and senior video for $20. Place your order before the last day of school in the library.
All library books were due yesterday. Please take care of your library obligations as soon as possible.
Mama's Kitchen.
Mama's Kitchen is fire.
Mama's Kitchen is absolutely the best. I don't know why you'd go anywhere else. The taters are terrific.
Mama's Kitchen.
personalized subject to your own taste buds and preferences. Mama's Kitchen is our strong hope for you not liking the food and or throwing up during the process of eating our food. Mama's Kitchen is a part of Apollo High School and has no tie to Jalen Taylor or Eagles Nest Live.
Are you interested in playing pickleball? If so, go to Moreland Park Tennis Courts on May 18th for Bring on the Heat Outdoor Pickleball. High school students' playtime is scheduled to begin at 5 p.m. For more information, see a flyer posted around the school or ask a PE teacher.
The Apollo Blue House Players will be performing The Bow, The Young, and The Murdered this Saturday at 6, Sunday at 2, and Monday at 6. Tickets will be $5 at the door. Please come and support the last show of the year.
The academic team end-of-the-year party will be after school on Wednesday, May 23rd from 3:30 to 4:30 in Mr. Van Bussen's room, room 320. Make plans to attend.
Attention, Apollo tennis team. The tennis awards party is Friday, May 25th at 5 p.m. at the Moreland Park Shelter. All players and their families are invited. Please reservate to Coach Janie.
For today's lunch, you have several choices in the Global Fare and Mama's Kitchen lines, several sandwich choices in the sandwich line, and a sub or salad in the sub and salad line.
We would like to wish the following co-curricular activities good luck as they participate in events this weekend. The baseball team as they travel to play Union County home and travel to play Madisonville tomorrow afternoon. The softball team as they host Union County tonight with the varsity playing at 5:30 and the JV at 7. The boys and girls track teams as they compete in the state championship meet in Lexington tomorrow, and the Blue House Players as they have three performances this weekend. Again, good luck to all, and thank you, and have a great day.
Good morning, Eagles. Wanted to give Parker another shout-out. He won again yesterday afternoon and advanced and is playing at 8 o'clock this morning, so we wish him well. Also wanted to reiterate that senior finals are Wednesday and Thursday. Remember that we do not have school for you students on Tuesday for election. So that means there's one day of school after today, one day of school on Monday between you and your finals. Also a reminder to teachers, I've heard from a few teachers who have a need to give an early final either for the underclassmen or the seniors. If I've not heard from you, then that just want to remind you the expectation of having finals on the designated finals days. More information to come in an email. As far as birthdays go today, Ryan Ash, Savannah Canary, Jason Watson all today. Tomorrow, Jason Sexton. On Sunday, Brandon Brown, and a special birthday for Miss Laura Lewis. Let's everyone have a great day, safe weekend. Go Apollo.
Please stand for the pledge. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.